Gentlemen, we are now on our final approach and will be landing in a few minutes. Please check that your seatbelts are securely fastened. We We will now be dimming the cabin lights for landing. Cabin crew and passengers remain seated with your seatbelts fastened. Mga binibining ina at Ginoo, maligayang pagdating sa Maynila. Manatiling nakaupo at nakakabit ang seatbelt hanggang ang eroplano ay ganap ng nakahinto. Maaari lamang kunin ang inyong mga gamit kapag ang fasten seatbelt sign ay hindi na nakailaw at nandigyan na kayo ng pahintulot na bumaba. Mag-ingat po sa pagkuha ng inyong mga gamit mula sa overhead storage bins upang maiwasan ang pagkahulog nito sa inyo at sa inyong mga katabi. Sa ngalan ng Philippine Airlines, kami po ay nagpapasalamat sa inyong pagtangkilik. Inaasahan namin na muli tayong magkikita. Maraming salamat po. Ladies and gentlemen, Philippine Airlines welcomes you to Manila. The time is 8:50 in the morning of March 11, 2017. And the ground temperature is recorded at 25 degrees Celsius or 74 degrees Fahrenheit. Remain seated with your seatbelts fastened as a sudden brake may cause you to fall. Do not remove your items from the overhead bins until the aircraft has come to a complete stop. Please check areas around you for items you might leave behind. For more information, you may find our best fares and latest promotions at our website, philippineairlines.com. On behalf of Captain Eric Bermejo, First Officer Alfred Poblete, Second Officer Kit De La Rosa, and the rest of the crew, thank you for flying Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipino. Mabuhay at maraming salamat po. If you have onward connection on PAL flights, please proceed to the transfer desks. Passengers taking PAL flights departing from NAIA 3 may avail of our free shuttle service. Our ground personnel will be happy to assist you. For passengers who need special assistance, please deplane last for proper endorsement by a cabin crew to our ground staff. Passengers who requested for wheelchairs at point of origin will be given priority. For passengers who made last minute requests for wheelchairs, please wait until wheelchairs are made available. Please be reminded that voice calls are permitted only after the doors have been opened. However, if you have your cellular phones within reach, you may continue with your SMS capabilities on board. Thank you.